Like most teens, Dermot got in a fight, argument with his parents. After the argument, he locked himself inside his room. Later that night, he decided to sneak out. As he was walking, he looked to his right and noticed that one old abandoned church, the one that everybody said was haunted. He remembers his parents telling him the reason why the church is abandoned was because the pastor, again, 10 years ago, had murdered 6 children. But he didn't think much of it. It was 10 years ago. So he snuck inside. He sat in the front bench right next to the altar and decided to play video games on his cell phone. However, after 10 minutes, he started hearing things. It sounded like somebody was running around the building. He looked around but didn't see anything. When all of a sudden, he noticed a little boy sitting right next to him. He was freaked out, but he asked him, "What are you doing here? Where are your parents?" The little boy looked at him, but he didn't say a word. All of a sudden, he started bleeding down there. Jeremy was so scared, he ran out of that church, back to his parents' house, and started crying, but he didn't tell them why.